Then there is an award on CSR, and then another award on HR practices. So all put together, who scored highest in all categories get Company of Year award. So getting all three awards has helped us to get a Company of Year award. Another award which we got is Innovation, Information and Knowledge Management. So we are the most innovative and creative companies. We have best information systems to communicate to our staffs, communicate to our customers, and our internal processes are robust and very strong, which communicate about the product's quality and services. And that it shows that commitments are from both the level, from top level to the staff level, and from down level to the top level. So this shows that leadership and management awards.
Leadership and management. You know, in that area, over a company crown,
this is a demonstration of the efforts and performance of staff of this company. We have again scooped 5 awards. 4 are here, 1 is somewhere else, but it will be here soon. So working with people with a willing heart, there is nothing as important in an organization as to deal with staff who have a willing heart to deliver. And this, in the last 2 years, we have managed to drive this. So this has resulted in the award of the manager of the year, which I am very, very proud to stand here and share and say, I owe this, the inspiration of our group CEO, Mr. Rakesh Rao, to our directors, Mr. Patrick Mati, who has been working very closely with me, and the other directors, and all the staff of Brown.